I notice how she looks at me, but I pretend that I don't see. It's easier if I let the tension subside. I've seen it in the books I read, a magic that you cannot see. There's no limitations, they wear it with pride. But the characters I read never act or look like me. I can't depend on them to lead me through the right door. And what's the point of falling when I know I'm only stalling? 'Cause I have to go back home, where I'm just one in the herd, tripping over my words, trying hard to go with the grain, keeping the quirks in my brain. I'm on the brink of discovery, I think. But what if I'm dreaming? That's what it seems like. 'Cause this girl thinks I'm part of her world, and that new territory is scary. If I turn the handle, am I asking for a scandal? Should I try to be ordinary?